So this hole's pretty simple to start. You just want to hit your driver as hard as you can, just try and get it down the hill, which will gain you a lot of distance, put you closer to the hole for your second shot.
Shot.
So this hole is a long par 3. You want to miss left here because it'll kick off that slope and bounce right towards the hole. So this hole's a pretty simple par 5, the fairway's pretty wide. If you have a good enough lie, it's worth it to go for it in 2. If not, you just lay up to a wedge. Good putt. So this hole's a short par 4. You can either go for it with a driver or lay up with an iron and leave yourself a short wedge in. You can try and hit driver and hit the green.
Good putt.
So this hole is one of the longest and toughest holes out here. You want to hit a drive down the left side to avoid those trees on the right. It'll open up to a pretty big green.
Good putt.
So this is a par 3, just slightly uphill. The green's a lot bigger than it looks. You just want to avoid short because there's a false front. It'll bring your ball down about 40 yards. So on this drive here, you just want to hit it either short of the bunker or just slightly to the right. That'll leave you about 240 yards in for your second shot, which you just aim at the pole, the white pole behind the green, and your ball will just speed down towards the flag.
That looks good. Whoa. I taught you well, Quin. I taught you well.
This hole is pretty tricky. If you miss too far left, it'll bounce down towards hole 9. And if you miss too far right, then that bunker's not a great spot either. You just want to put one in the middle of the green and take par. So this hole is pretty tricky here. you pretty much have to hit a good drive in order to leave yourself a wedge in.
Oh, good shot.
So this hole 10 is just a pretty typical par 4. It's all about positioning. You just put one down there in the middle with the driver or a 3-wood and it leaves you a wedge in. Here, you pretty much just want to hit your driver down the middle and then hit a second shot just sort of the left green side bunker, which will leave a pretty short wedge into the hole.
shot.
Thanks. Over or left of the bunker works. Everything on the left side feeds over to the middle of the fairway, but you can't miss right here because it all feeds down to the area.
Shot.
Par 3 here. Short is the best miss because it leaves you an easy chip. You just can't miss left because it'll bounce down into the hazard. Good drive here is pretty much a must because there's water on the left and hazard on the right. But if you hit a good drive, you could be an iron in for your second shot into the par 5 or a pretty easy layup.
Eagle. Good putt.
Thanks. Driver down there, trying to avoid those three bunkers, and it leaves you a pretty easy wedge into the hole.
shot. Nice shot.
Thanks. Thank you.